Hi friends, this is Dr. Prabhuram, pulmonologist from TMF Hospital Tirupur. So, as you're all aware by now, the lockdown is being relaxed slowly and we are going to normalcy slowly. So, at this point, we should be aware about a few things. First of all, I could see people roaming around without masks, not maintaining social distance. So people are just becoming more complacent day by day just because of the false hope that has been created that the number of cases is low, especially in our place Tirupur and in our state Tamil Nadu. Except Chennai and the surrounding regions, it has been projected that in many places the caseload is very low. The fact of the matter is, we should understand that almost 88% of the patients do not have any symptoms. This is a data which has emerged from the statistics put forward by the Tamil Nadu government today. So we should just remember that 88% of patients do not have any symptoms. So we should take all preventive measures and precautionary measures. So I'd like just to suggest a few things for the general public. One thing is, whenever you go out, you should definitely wear mask. So mask can be either a cloth mask or three-ply mask, it doesn't matter, but you should definitely wear a mask. Next thing is, social distancing is very important. It has been suggested that you should maintain at least a meter of distancing from the other people. That is around 3 to 4 feet at least we should maintain. And the third most important thing is, we should wash your hands often before going to the shop or coming inside our home from outside. You should definitely wash your hands. You just wash it as frequently as possible. And also for our patients, our diabetic patients, hypertensive patients, asthma, COPD patients who come for regular follow-up, please get an appointment from your doctor and consult him through telemedicine. Avoid coming to hospitals often because this is one vulnerable area. Only very sick cases and emergency cases who really want care, please come to the hospital. So these are the things which I wanted to share with all of you. And let us take all the necessary precautions, never be complacent, and stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you.